I actually froze two kegs. One keg full with store sanitizer and the other with beer. So we're gonna watch what happens when you totally freeze kegs, and we're gonna talk about how to rescue that beer and yeah, what actually happens to the kegs. It's freezing. It's like minus 13 Celsius here in Stockholm, Sweden. Let's jump into today's show. I'm Dr. Hans, this is Dr. Hans Brewery, my channel about beer and home brewing. So if you want to learn with me how to become better at beer and brewing, consider becoming a subscriber. And of course, smash the like button, hit the bell so you don't miss any killer content. And if you like what I do here, consider supporting on Patreon and channel members. Or just buy me a beer. I do these stupid things here on my channel so you don't have to. So at least smash the like button. Let's have a look at the kegs. I often use my surroundings here. I often use the winter time outside to like cold crash, but watch what happened. This keg though, this ain't beer, this is sanitizer. This was full to the rim. You can see what happened. It has just cracked open here in the seam. And yeah, the lid has pushed out almost entirely. So you can see the posts are like pointing to the side now. The rubber seal is pushed out through that. So you don't want to do this. But this has no alcohol in it. So let's go and grab the keg. So this is the keg. It has actually survived. I just put it inside to thaw up. This was like frozen solid also. This is a 5% beer. It's minus 13 Celsius today. This was frozen solid, standing all night outside. It was, yeah, it was just stupid. I think the rough estimate with alcohol and the antifreezing properties is 1% per minus degree Celsius. Not sure, and I don't think that actually 100% accurate, but if you have the numbers, please comment in the comment box. So this was frozen solid, and I've done this before, but never in a keg, but I've done it in a bucket, and I will link to that video down below. Also, like extreme brewing, I brewed a Kvike beer at 42 Celsius and then cold crashed it at minus 14 Celsius, so that was also frozen solid. I had to thaw that up in my bathroom. So what happened is when a beer has frozen solid and you thaw it up, it will start to shift, and down in the bottom you will get like a very thick beer, and up here you will have only water. So what you need to do really, if you don't want to like freeze distill it, what you need to do is to shake it all up again, and then of course you will lose some conditioning time, but if you don't, you will get a very thick beer in the bottom and almost just like water on top. If that's your thing, go for it. But just thaw it up, shake it up, leave it to condition. Don't put your kegs out for too long when it's like 14, 13, 12 minus degrees Celsius. In the keg with the beer, I had a headspace like that, so that was what saved the day for that keg. The other keg was filled up to the top, so of course you need some headspace in there, but it was just sanitizer in the first one. Now you know what happens, so you don't need to try it, but if you freeze your keg to a solid, throw it up, shake it up, give it some more conditioning time, and drink it. Hope you found this one helpful. It's freezing outside, I have nothing to share you with, but guys, hope to see you in the next one. Dr. Hans out.